T'étais prêt? Oui. Oui. Ok, bismillah.
Hello everyone, the weather
Vas-y, prends.
forecast has promised us a very
Vas-y, chier.
pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. What a game this ought to be, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. A real opportunity for the hosts to move up the world rankings. Playing some really spectacular football, defensively strong, good in attack. It's a good combination.
Well, he's given it away. And the emphasis is on creativity. Well, possibilities in the center. Gundogan. Eto. It's with Gundogan. Eto. Alert defending. I think İlkay Gündoğan. He's in behind. The cutback. Can he find the net? And there it is. The opening goal. The ideal way to start.
Well, here's the replay. That pullback cross is so hard to defend against. But you do have to ask questions about the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. You can't keep getting beat at the near post like that.
Samuel Eto'o and Van Aanholt. Eto'o. Well, they keep passing away. Pele. Fatih. They just couldn't stay in front, and now this match is all square. So a level contest, 1-1. Marcus Rashford. And they are on the move again. Such a fine reader of the game, Andrea Pirlo. Pele. Have they given him too much space? Eto'o. And here's El Shaarawy. Went in strongly to win the ball. And it's a quality pass. And the decision offside here. Fatih. He could pick out a teammate. Mendy. It's with Gundogan. El Shaarawy. It has to be. A diving stop of quality from Ederson.
Well, he's got springs in his boots, hasn't he? Look at that.
And well off target in the end. Good pressure from the defender to put him off. Thiago. Geometric precision from Thiago. Bruno Fernandes. And it's still on. Just cutting off the supply. Well, no let up. Plenty of pressure. Eto'o. Read it well. Cristiano Ronaldo. On and on he goes. Chances on. And there is the goal! Well, 2-1 it is here. Not totally confused his opponent. Patrick Van Aanholt. Not a good pass.
As you can see, the visitors don't have too much of the ball. But again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Ronaldo. Can he open them up here? Chance to finish. And the flag does go up, offside. This might have potential. Pelé. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point. And momentum is with them. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Rashford. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Could play it in. Bruno Fernandes. On to Ronaldo. Can they forge ahead? He's foiled them on his own. Fati. Samuel Eto'o. Playing with purpose and control. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. It's been given away here by Ronaldo. Pelé. Well, they've lost the ball. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Kessier. Bruno Fernandes has it. Thiago. This is Thiago. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Kessier. And Pelé on the ball. And Thiago. Kessier. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. There's a slide rule pass. He just needs to stay level-headed there. And the post denied him. And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Pirlo.
Pirlo. El Shaarawy. Pirlo. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend.
Well, if that had gone in, that would have been a different complexion to this game. But as it stands, it's still close, Derek.
Untidy on the ball. Samuel Eto'o. And he read it well. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Pelé. Can they square the game? Bruno Fernandes. Clean challenge. Pelé. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Kessier. Bruno Fernandes. Kessier. Ronaldo. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Well, he likes to run at them. Outdoing his opponent. Gundogan. Eto'o. Bruno Fernandes. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Gundogan. He's got to score! And a serve. Wonderful goalkeeping. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Short corner favoured. Ansu Fati. And he takes on the shot. Can they put it away? Can he open the door to a potential goal? What a vital intervention. Rooney. Bruno Fernandes. Kessier has it. Well, just as well from the defensive point of view that he was able to make that interception. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Pelé. El Shaarawy. In position. Oh, they really should have a two-goal cushion.
Wow, you can't believe it, Derek. What a wonderful opportunity. You just wonder if they're going to live to regret that.
Bruno Fernandes. And Rashford. Wayne Rooney. Well, time is against them. They have work to do. Given away by Ronaldo.
Well, they worked so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognised by the supporters. They just need to hold on a bit longer to see this out. Well, the host dominating possession. It really has been impressive.
Can he finish them off? Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Marcus Rashford. And it's Tavernier. Rooney. Pelé. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. And Ronaldo sends it in. What late excitement. And the match is level. Well, here it is again, and I wonder... how he waltzes past the defender so easily, and then it's a good headed finish, to be fair. Keeper, no chance. Lovely goal.
Gundogan. Pirlo. El Shaarawy. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. And the substitution will occur now. Rooney moving the ball forward with purpose. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up. And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Wamangituka. It's with Gundogan. Pele. Now with Pirlo. Top class defending. And he read it well, intercepting it. Mendy. Excellent defending. Rooney. Kessier has it. Beautifully disguised ball. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? Pele. Taken away. He won the ball. Well, nicely cut out. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Pele. Can he put them in front? Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Half-time in extra time, and still they are level. Well, the second period of extra time commences. What drama do we have in store for us? Marcus Rashford.
Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. He goes short. And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. Van Aanholt. El Shaarawy has it. Pelé. Failed to keep hold of it. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. Pelé. There's plenty of know-how in the ball shielding. Can they forge ahead? Yes is the answer, and that could be oh so important. Well, here's the goal again, and he's just been caught napping, hasn't he? Had his pocket picked and rightly punished. Schoolboy stuff. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. James Tavernier. Bruno Fernandes has it. El Shaarawy. This could square the game. Excellent block. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. So the final whistle, and not exactly the result.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, Derek, with the form that the visitors are in, it's just a case of how far they move up those world rankings. Keep the football like it is, that won't be a problem. Looking forward to today.
Lineker. How can he take them on and beat them? A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning. The opening goal of the game then. Marvellous piece of skill. Eto. Samuel Eto. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Great reflex action from Neuer. They favoured a short one here. João Cancelo. Del Piero. Could play it in. Zanetti. And here's Lineker. Could be. No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, he knows putting his team two up would have been a big, big move in this game.
Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Pogba. On to Eto. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Diata. He's in with a chance. Surely. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. So now a corner. And fired against the crossbar.
Well, if that had gone in, that would have been a different complexion to this game. But as it stands, it's still close, Derek.
Ansu Fati. Pogba has it. El Shaarawy. On the ball, Diata. Can he finish this? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Short corner it is. Thou shalt not pass, was the message delivered. Over it comes. Clears it away. Dangerous looking attack. And it was blocked, that particular cross. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. And breaking at pace with menace. Eto. Zambia. Pele. This attack looks highly promising. Pulls it back. Oh, it might be. Oh, he's missed it, Lee.
Still plenty of time to go, Derek, but they won't get a better chance than that.
Bernardo Silva. Defensive resilience to shut them down. A delicious piece of skill. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And a chance to level it. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be. So, a level contest. 1-1. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. a vital interception. Pelé. Bernardo Silva. A room to roam on the wing. A chance to whip it in. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Well, that'll be a free kick. Another perfect position to read it. Offside, close one. Pelé! And intercepts again. Gary Lineker. Foul there. Free kick awarded. He goes short. And Bernardo Silva has it. And a significant block following that cross. Pirlo. Great read. Superb execution. Lars Bender. Del Piero. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage. Well, 2-1 it is here. Well, they have it again. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Kevin Mbabu. On the ball, Diatta. And with that, the first half draw. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Eto. Chances on. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. Not the pass he had in mind.
Well, we've just seen how close you can come to equalising without it actually going in the net.
Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Can he take the chance? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Could be a chance to break here. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. And a throw-in forthcoming. Ansu Fati. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Zanetti. Diatta. Bernardo Silva. A real defensive commitment there. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Eto. And a timely intervention.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession. But again, we've seen it before. We'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences. And they've got that in abundance.
Ansu Fati. there to win it back. Looks promising, this. But it can't get through. Ansu Fati. And Pele on the ball. Eto. Gives it a go. And a goal. The equaliser. Superb entertainment.
Goal for the visitors. Number 17.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Samuel Eto. And the ball's gone. And the emphasis is on creativity. Lineker. And Bernardo Silva has it. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Two it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? A real struggle to contain him. Well, they get the ball once more. Gary Lineker won it back. So 20 minutes to go. Pele. Eto. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Wang Hee-chan. Running with the ball confidently. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Counter-attacking, very much an option. End product or not. Concession of a corner here. And now the delivery. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. And not a great challenge. Free kick here. João Cancelo. It's with Bernardo Silva. Wang Hee-chan. Dangerous looking attack. Opportunity! And not cleared away properly. Well, nothing untoward happened. Andrea Pirlo. And Pele on the ball. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. João Cancelo. Gary Lineker. Wang Hee-chan. Have they given him too much space? Oh, a vital interception. Being pressed hard. In with a chance. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Pulls it back. Pogba. Well, possession ceded.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Bernardo Silva. Well, that pass easy on the eye. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Well, not great from the keeper. We have entered the final minute of normal time. Lineker. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Well, that is that. The final whistle and genuine disappointment for the travelling fans. Not the result they needed, and they miss out on the chance to move up in the rankings, Lee.
Well, they've set standards over the last few games. They haven't matched them today. You have to say they've been poor. They've got a little bit nervy,